kind of the good or bad thing about being an outdoor site. You kind of tend to just kind of like...
Yeah. Well, at least it's not 120 like last time.
None of us are used to
coming down from Minot, really. Started to get near the south coast. We're like, wait, where'd all the snow go?
No. Well, the thing is, we had 20 inches of snow on Monday. So it's only gotten warm here for the last 2 days. So this is new for all of us, too. So you're not inherently... We might have to, I think, we're going to schedule a break. I think what we'll do is we'll schedule a break in the middle of the tournament this afternoon. So nobody, like, probably kills themselves.
At least it's not like Rabid Yale last year.
Holy crap. You know? We're at this site, and it was 110 degrees.
Oh.
So the fighting never happened. We
Everybody
all sat there in the
nap.
Air conditioning and talked about fighting. It was really kind of pathetic, but when it was 110 degrees and no shade to fight in.
Yeah.
At least the M&M site we have this summer, that's got lots of shade at it for fighting areas.
Yeah.
Are you going to be coming to that?
I'm not sure, because I just graduating, getting married, all that stuff. I don't know where I'm going to be, okay. You know, so.
Well, if you do, you're welcome to come.
Yeah.
It's only like, it's under a 2-hour drive from St. Paul's.
Yep.